guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about election and New Jersey. So here we go, let's share the video. Election is New Jersey as authorized under Article 2 of the New Jersey State Constitution, which establishes election for the governor, the lieutenant governors, and member of the New Jersey legislature. Election are regulated under state law, determines the office of the New Jersey Secretary of State has a division of election that oversees the execution of election under state law or this used to be the New Jersey Attorney General. In addition, the New Jersey Election Law Enforcement Commission or ELIC is responsible for administering campaign financing and lobbying disclosure. Historically, it has watched about half the time nationally for each of the two major parties as between the search for Democratic 5-6% of the time. Traditionally, not a swing state, it was what Democrats in recent decades, as Turkey High Developers was the last Republican candidate for president to carry the stage. The congressional delegations have been as evenly divided over the decades. However, since the election, Republicans have not reclaimed their majority in the delegation as the Democrats held 7 or 8 seats over the next 14 years. The delegation was evenly split 6-6 firms, and after the election, Democrats held 11 of the 20 seats. The largest seat share since currently the hold attain to maturity. The New Jersey legislature has also switched hands over the years, and one house was evenly different from however. Democrats have gained ground and have controlled both chambers of the legislatures. Change to of the state level, Republicans are more competitive as they can not sit as alternates between the two major parties since the election of Democrats of Republicans and Democrats serving as governors. New Jersey is split almost down the middle between in New York City and Philadelphia. Television markets, respectively, the largest and fourth largest markets in the nation. As a result, common budgets are amongst the largest in country. In a 2020 study, New Jersey was ranked as the 16th year earliest Asian state for citizens to vote in. Political history. The first constitution of New Jersey was drafted. It was written during the Revolutionary War and was created a basic framework for the state governments. The constitution grants the rights of suffrage to women and black men, women, certain property requirements. The New Jersey constitution allows all inhabitants of the colony of full age who are worth 50 pounds proclamation money to vote. This includes blacks, spinsters, and widows. Married women could not own property under the common law. The constitution declared itself temporary, and it was to be voted if there was reconciliation with Great Britain. Both parties in election market the after party for relinquish on petitions electors and accused the order of allowing certain qualified women to vote. Constitution, the second version of the New Jersey State Constitution was written. The Constitution provides the right of suffrage only to white males. Removing it from women and black men, some of the important components of the second state constitution include the separation of the power of the executive, legislative, and judicial branches. The New York's Constitution also provides a Bill of Rights. The people had rights to directly elect the governors. Sherman's Constitution. The Sherman's Constitution reinforces the basic rights found in the United States Constitution, but also contains several unique provisions, such as regulations governing the operation of casinos.